bit, back up in here, is a check valve. Okay? So when you pull this pipe up, check valve is closed. The fluid that's in the pipe will not come back down and run out. But when you jam it down on the bottom, the check valve opens and the fluid gets pushed up into the pipe. So this, we call it the gancho, your flow actually comes out of that piece of PVC you see there. So what we do is dig a mud pit right next to the hole with a little channel, and you squirt into the mud pit, and your cuttings settle in the mud pit, and your drilling fluid, you know, it runs back into the hole around the outside of your drill pipe, okay? And that way, you know, it's a reverse flow. We don't have a mud pump, so we reverse flow on it, put a check valve on here, and hey, it works. It's a good deal. It really does work. We can drill with it. Have that inch and a half. This is actually inch and a half. We've got some extra weight welding on here. See this weld right here?
Yes.
This is a bigger pipe. The actual drill pipe is an inch and a half. So if you unscrew this bit, that's screwed onto an inch and a half piece of pipe. And this just gives us some weight down on the bottom. We don't want any weight on the top. It'll break the threads. But as long as our weight's down on the bottom and we've just got PVC pipe, we can go. And PVC will be fine. It won't break. Still got a little bit of rock, but we're getting into some sand too. You can see little chips of rock there.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the casing, but it's the bottom section of the casing, and it's the screen. It's where the water permeates into the casing, and then it's going to rise to whatever level. This piece right here was cut with a hacksaw till you can see the little kind of points, and then we heated it and bent it over and let it dry. Okay? The rest of it, he'll go along here with this hacksaw and he'll saw one saw blade depth, and then he'll turn that saw blade over like this and he'll get another saw blade depth, okay? And then he'll skip a little space, and then he'll go on to give it some strength. He'll go all the way to the end of the pipe. When he gets to the end of the pipe, he'll turn it over. He's got a chalk line on the other side. He'll do the same thing on this side, okay? That's where the water goes into the pipe. Once he gets finished with that, then this cloth that we use, let me see the bag. This cloth, which is a really fine woven nylon type cloth. I don't know if you can catch that with your camera or not, but it's really fine, okay? We'll take that cloth, and where we haven't cut, because we cut on the exact opposite side, we'll run glue down there, PVC glue, and wrap that cloth on there and glue it on. Then we'll take some nylon string and tie it on. And when we get done, what we've got is a filter. And that'll let the water into the pipe, but it'll filter out any at least large particles of sand. May get some fine stuff, but most of it gets filtered out. And that's what we call the, you know, the screen or the sand filter or whatever we want to name it. That's the very bottom section. That will be at the bottom of the well. Once we get that done, we'll do what we call, we'll gravel it, and the hole will be this big. The casing will be in the hole, and we'll drop gravel down and reinforce that all the way up to the top of that, and then we'll seal it. Okay?
Okay.
Was that good?
That was great.
Questions?
No, that's clear as.
Out of the hole. And that's a good coarse sand. That's a really good sign. We're probably in a water sand right now. And we'll drill down a little bit deeper, and then we'll try to clean that hole out and see what kind of recovery we get on it. I think this is looking really good because this is a good coarse sand, and that's usually what you're looking for to find a water strata is sand. Okay? Luis, can you pick this, please?
You ready?
Wait just a minute. Okay, hang on to it.
Espera, necesito que se peguen un ratito.
Get some on this side too.
The frustration and several days of solution finding, we finally got to this point, and we have hollowed out the rock layer. We put the casing in that has the filter part on the bottom. We put gravel around it, and then we put clay on top of that to seal it. We need some more clay. But basically now all they need is a pump on top, and you got a well.
All right.
Hi, I'm Sam Nicholson. This is my wife, Marcy, and we're living in the middle of the Amazon jungle. We do mission work here. We live with a group of people known as indigenous people, known as the Kokamas. And we've been drilling a water well today, and we just completed, we got it cased. What an exciting day for us. And so some family will have some clean water for their family. We came here in 2013, fell in love with the people, and moved into the Amazon jungle. So we just hope that you'll continue to keep us in your prayers, and we thank you for those prayers. God bless you.